Hey guys, what's up? It's Tara. So today's video is going to be a try-on haul that I actually partnered up with MissGuided to do. So thank you so much to MissGuided for sponsoring today's video. Everything is literally focused on loungewear, sweats, underwear, bras, everything comfy cozy because, I mean, why would you wear anything else right now? And I will leave the links for all these pieces down below if you guys want to check it out as well. They're always posting new things on their site and restocking all the time, so I'm sure you guys will find something. Also, I wanted to let you guys know that you can use the discount code TARA10 on the site to receive 10% off your order on top of the 50% off that, like, everything's 50% off the site right now. So on top of that, you can use my discount code for TARA10 for 10% off, and the code is valid until the end of May. So go ahead and utilize that if you guys want to, and let's get into this haul. Okay, so the first piece that I'm going to show you guys is actually from their Playboy collaborative line. My most favorite thing actually about MissGuided is that they have a collab with Playboy, and basically it's all sweats and hoodies and loungewear and really cozy things. So I picked up a couple of pieces from that collection. So the first thing that I'm going to show you guys is this hoodie that I'm wearing. It's a pink cropped hoodie and it's honestly so soft. It's bubblegum pink. When do you guys ever see me wear something this pink? I don't even think I have, but I'm obsessed with it. And I'm wearing the matching sweatpants. So I'm in like a full head to toe pink sweatsuit set that's Playboy Bunny, and I'm living for this moment. I just feel very like girly and like put together, but also very cozy, and I'm at home. So anyway, the hoodie is a crop top, so it goes to like, obviously it's cropped, so it's mid-waist, and then it has these matching sweatpants that you can get with it, and they're really soft and they are sold separately. So I'll have the links for these obviously down below. So I wanted to wear this in the beginning of my video because I always wear my favorite thing in the haul, and this is my favorite thing, hands down. Okay, the next thing that I wanted to show you guys that I ordered was this top. I'm flashing you guys. I'm wearing this like bralette underneath the hoodie. It's just basically white cotton, and then the bottom of it is elastic, and it's actually pretty tight, and the straps are not adjustable, so make sure you get like the correct size for you. If you have a smaller chest, I suggest sizing down. I think I got everything in this haul in a US 6. If I could go back, I might do a 4 just because I have smaller boobs, but if you have like a bigger chest, just do your probably normal size. Okay, so the next piece that I wanted to show you guys is actually this pair of underwear. Why is underwear called like a pair of underwear when it's one thing? Have you guys ever thought about that? A piece of underwear, a pair of underwear. I don't know. Whatever. So the next piece is also from the Playboy collection, and they are these high-waisted bottoms that's like underwear, but I like that they're high-waisted and the back of them is a little bit granny panty-esque. But honestly, who doesn't love granny panties? Because I literally do. They're the most comfy thing to wear in your house. I don't care what anybody says, I will literally wear granny panties all day. I don't care. And this one just says Playboy on it, which I really like. It's kind of cute and fun. And when I was trying on my sweatpants, I pulled up the elastic band that said Playboy, so it kind of looked like it matched the pants. I don't know, I feel like it was just kind of a cute little touch to tie it all together. And next, I got this hoodie that I'm wearing, but also in the black print, because I couldn't help myself. This is the other hoodie that I got. It's cropped, it's black, and it has the white Playboy Bunny logo on it. And I also got this in, I think I got it in a size 8. If I threw this on and I was running out of the house to go do errands, I would just wear it with biker shorts if it was kind of warm outside, or even like spandex or sweatpants. Like really, honestly, if you wanted to wear jeans, you could, but I just refuse to wear jeans at this point in my life and time, so that's not gonna happen, but definitely with sweatpants and things like that. So I got that hoodie also. Last thing from the MissGuided Playboy collection is this gray hoodie dress. So it's like this extremely oversized gray hoodie. It comes down to your like mid-thigh. It also has a little white embroidered logo on it, and it's like a heather gray hoodie. But the main attraction of this hoodie is the back of it. And it's actually pretty cute. It's like, I don't even really know how to explain it. It's like a mechanic Playboy graphic. I don't know, I'm actually really into it. I honestly do live in hoodies. When I leave my house, because I live in San Francisco, I always bring a hoodie because even if it's nice out, it can get windy or foggy at any moment. You literally never know. So I always have a hoodie available for me so I can never have too many. You guys know I always go for some like plain white tanks everywhere because I can never have enough because I ruin all of them with my fake tan. Even though recently I got a fake tan that doesn't stain my clothes and it's literally shocking and I'm in love. The first top that I got is just a plain white, it's kind of like a cardigan top, so it has all these buttons up the front and you can button however many that you want, but I like the trend that I've been seeing a lot of girls doing lately where they just button the middle one and they leave the top totally open and they leave the bottom open and then they have like layered necklaces on, and I just really liked how that looked, so I got this in white and it's like a 3/4 length sleeve and it's really stretchy and soft. Like everything in this haul is honestly insanely cozy. So I got this and I'm excited to wear this, and I think it would be really cute with like boyfriend jeans or even sweatpants. Honestly, sweats are everything right now. And I also picked up just this plain Jane ribbed white tank top. I can never have enough of these because I just wear them constantly. So this is one that kind of has thin straps and a little bit of a V cut, and then it's just a ribbed kind of cotton material, so that's really cool. This is my favorite crop top that I got in this haul, which is funny that I have a favorite crop top. Like, I don't know, it's just like a very basic piece, but I take my crop tops very seriously. So this is almost like a racer back kind of high neck crop top. If I could hold the sleeves, that would be sick. So it looks like this. It's just a tank, and then obviously the neck is really high on it, and I just really like how this fits, and the material of it is very nice. I don't know how to explain it. It looks really good when it's on. It fits really well. It's a little bit sheer, so I was wearing one of those invisible stick-on bras with this because it was just like too sheer. You could literally see everything, and I was like, okay, we need to keep some of the mystique, girl, like cover ups. But those are all the crop tops that I got, which is great. So next, I only ordered one piece that wasn't like a loungewear item because like I just didn't see any point in ordering like normal clothes. But I saw this top and I thought the print of it was actually really pretty. And it's actually kind of like a corset top. So the bottom part right here has wires in it, so it's like a corset, and then it just has a jungle print on it, and it's just black and white. And I don't have a top like this, and I don't really wear prints that often, so I thought I would just try this out because, you know, like we're going into summer, and when I am not like on house arrest, I'll be able to wear a top like this with some jeans or shorts, and it's pretty and simple without trying too hard. So that's kind of what I was going for with this, which I really liked. So the next four things I got, because they all had barbed wire. I have like this weird thing for barbed wire. I think it also has to do with the fact that like I love Post Malone, but also who doesn't? This is probably my second favorite thing in the haul. They're just these black bicycle shorts that have barbed wire and also this other kind of graphic on it. It's not barbed wire, I don't know how to explain it. But look how sick these are. And they fit really well too. They're just cotton and black. And also I want to point out that the waistband is kind of like a seamless waistband. Like, I don't know, they fit really nicely and they're not too tight or loose anywhere. They fit great. And I got mine in a US 6 and that was really good for me. I don't know, it was a vibe and I was feeling it, and I really like these shorts, okay? Okay, the next pair of sweatpants that I got, because if you thought I was done with the sweats, you were wrong. This haul is all sweats, and I am so honestly stoked about it because I love sweats. Anyway, so this pair of sweatpants that I got is just plain black, easy to wear. They have pockets. They ruche at the bottom. I mean, they're plain black sweatpants, but the cool thing about them is the side of them has barbed wire going all the way down to your feet, which, obviously, right now I have an obsession with barbed wire. It makes them a little bit more edgy and grungy than just plain black sweatpants. You know, you gotta spice it up somehow. And apparently adding barbed wire really does it for me now, so we love that. So those sweatpants that I got in black, I literally just got the same set but in white. So these are the same white sweatpants as those black ones, except the cool thing about the barbed wire is that it's neon green. or is it neon? It's just green. It's like a lime green, and I really like it. So these are the sweatpants that I got in white, and I actually love how the set looks together. This is the hoodie that matches it. So it just says MissGuided in the front, and then it has the barbed wire going all the way around the hood. And it has the barbed wire on the sleeves. So I just feel like the detail was cute. I just hit myself in the face with that. The detail is cute, and also when I had it on, I just felt really put together, because how often do you see someone wearing a white sweatsuit? I feel like not that often, because it gets dirty, obviously, really quick. But everything on MissGuided is really affordable. So I was like, why not just get a white sweatsuit? Honestly, it looks so cute, and I love the green accents on it. Okay, the last thing I'm gonna show you guys in this try-on haul is a pair of white boots that I picked up. Honestly, I just grabbed a pair of boots because I feel like they look cool when you style them with oversized baggy jeans or denim shorts in summer, or if you were going on a, like, maybe not a hike, but on a walk, and you still wanted to look kind of cute and put together. You could maybe wear these. I like them because they're chunky and they have like dimension to them and different textures. I also really like wearing shoes like this for events, like festivals or things like that. Not that I will be going to any anytime soon, but yeah, just for outdoors. And honestly, I do think pairing these with jeans or sweats makes your outfit look less plain. A pair of fresh white shoes makes any outfit look awesome. And these are the kind of material where I could wipe them down and take the dirt off of them. And they're really affordable and stuff, so I don't really mind if I scuff them up or anything like that. And I got mine in a size 8. Okay, guys, that is everything in this try-on haul. That's loungewear, everything homey and cozy. I hope you guys enjoyed. And thank you so much to MissGuided for working with me on this video. I'm like obsessed with the pieces. And now I have so many more clothes to last me until the end of my house arrest, which I'm so excited. So I will leave all the links to all the pieces that I mentioned down below. And I'm trying to think of anything else. I think that's it for this video. I've been filming a lot lately, so I think I'm gonna go film another video after this one. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. I hope that you are staying safe and inside, and that you're all doing well, and, you know, enjoying as much of this as you can. You can go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you also want to, you could potentially go follow me on my Instagram. It's at TaraZeroNeil. If you want. Anyway, so I'm gonna go make some food and stay inside, and I'll see you guys later.